we just had a societal crack globally. Everybody has had to spend 2 years at home thinking about their why. Why are they doing this? And so I think my hope is that we're about to see the biggest blossoming of purpose the world has ever seen.